The Hydrographic Science program at Southern Miss really started back in 1999, so we're entering our 20th year of being in the business of providing a master's degree in Hydrographic Science. What we do is we provide an internationally certified program to 10 to 12 students per year to get a master's degree in applied Hydrographic Science. We're one of two universities in the nation that provide this level of hydrographic education. We have 100% job placement. We also recently just started a bachelor's program. We're producing hydrographers to go out and work either in government or industry or in the military to conduct hydrographic surveys worldwide.
It is very hands-on. So the first year I was a two-year student when I was doing my master's, and now as a PhD student, as you can tell, we're now out on the water. It's not just surveying harbors, it's not just habitat mapping and all of those things. There's actually components of technology that you could go into. There's also engineering that you could go into. So you get introduced to all those different components. It's just your choice after that.
We have a very diverse student body here, as well as the faculty. They come from all over the world to our program. And also it's a very fun program. Our students have fun with being on teams and working with each other and learning from each other's cultures as well. And it's a good, nice team environment.
We're really excited about where hydrography is going. It's becoming much more visible, I think, to the public as more people understand sea level rise associated with climate change and the impact that's going to have on communities. In order to model that and understand what those impacts are, hydrography has got to be a key.
So I think with regards to USM, the world is your oyster, not to be that person, but the technology is advancing and we are actually meeting and matching that expansion. We're at pace with how technology is moving.